this is just the perfect spot for anybody who's into exploring to come check out. Because this place has so much to offer. It's like as soon as you think you've seen the whole room, it just opens up into something else.
This is the way it was, while I was waiting for your eyes to find me.
All hail the Timbs.
What's the pool?
No. No. No.
Oh, look at all those particles.
No. We just found the fucking pool. Oh, Keaton, do not. I bet you won't sit on the edge of that, no balls.
Stand on the edge of it.
All right. This thing's just gonna tip and bring us both in. Keaton, I don't want you to hurt yourself, man.
One.
Yeah, dude, you've got balls of steel.
Oh, that's the scary part. Make sure we don't get fucking lost.
Pool party. Yeah, we really do got to make sure we don't get lost. I mean, as long as we find... Is that a... What is that?
Look where we got back to. It's the big room.
No way.
Oh, look up.
No way.
That's the pool. Fuck yeah.
Dude.
We ain't getting lost. That's creepy as shit. Look at those two mannequin heads up there.
Holy shit. I don't think you guys can see it on camera, but there is two mannequin heads up there.
Oh, that scared the fuck out of me.
Literally right up here. We'll get up there and get a shot of
them. People just watching like this.
Just like that? My gosh.
I'll follow you.
All right, let's go this way.
Eerie.
Dude, this room opens up, Keaton. Where'd you go? You don't fucking scare me like that, dude. The hell is wrong with you? You almost gave me a heart attack. Look how much this room opens up, though. Oh, dude, there's a blanket here. Is that a blanket or is that a coat?
It's a coat.
Yeah, that's a coat.
Old ass coat.
Is that a kid's coat?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we didn't see that. Look at this.
Door.
Thanks for specifying. I didn't know that's what that was. This school really thought of everything. You know what? At least they put in the effort to keep the tough stains out.
Right.
Comet bleach.
Man, why didn't we bring masks?
I really should have grabbed them for my car.
This is fucking disgusting.
I didn't think about it. If you guys do ever come here, make sure to bring masks. There's a lot of asbestos here. We really, really dropped the fucking ball. We're gonna die in like 5 minutes.
Let's find the fucking medical room.
Yeah? You want to perform surgery on me?
I just want to find a mask.
Oh. So you don't want to save me is what you're saying?
Yes.
Alright, I appreciate that. I don't like that hallway. We don't objectify women. Is this an old computer? Yep. It is. Is it just me or is this classroom tiny?
your head a little bit.
Like, this is a small classroom. But, although it is small, is it interesting enough? Mm-hmm. Probably not. Hi, guys. Jesus fuck. How do you manage to do this?
Oh god.
No way.
Oh my god, dude. We gotta do it for the viewers.
We have to. It's what they wanna see.
Holy shit.
Dude. Can we even fit down here?
Yeah.
I mean, you can, but you're also like 50 pounds lighter than me. Oh, I gotta duck down.
This is heebie-jeebie.
Yeah, this is it. This school just gets creepier and creepier.
The halls.
Yeah, we're definitely in the basement now.
Over
here. Hold on, I'm gonna peek around this corner really quick. Oh my gosh, dude, this is all the old piping and stuff for the school.
I think this is underneath the pool over here. It's the pool right back over there.
Underneath the pool?
Yeah.
God damn. Dude, it just keeps going. Dude, this is just an underground tunnel system.
Dude, there's somebody in there.
You're not funny, dude.
That's not opening up.
We can't even really... Okay, I guess I can't stand up in here, but my head is like inches from the ceiling.
Oh, fuck.
Jesus, man.
I'm like overwhelmed.
Isn't this crazy? I don't think we're ever gonna see something like this ever again. This school is so unique in its own way. Get all of this. Just the old drawers. All right, let's keep going. You okay?
Yeah, just been breathing carbon dioxide this whole game.
I know. Me too, brother, me too.
I'm saying, because I've been doing this.
I gotta stop kicking stuff, dude. Oh, there's some stairs right there.
It's the boiler room.
Damn, dude.
Do we go back or do we go forward?
I really don't want to walk through all this water and stuff right here. I just want to see if there's a way around it. Oh yeah, I don't like that stuff. That's all mushy. We'll just go around. Dude, that, I won't lie, that was like the coolest stair set I've ever seen. Alright. Oh, dude, look at that.
Where's he came from?
Right there?
I think so.
You see that wall?
Remember this?
Yeah, but we didn't go in here, did we?
No, you're right.
Oh, it's a conference room. Conference room 124, Wayne Metro Head Start. This is pretty dope. Oh, dude. This is like a mini courtroom.
This is like the United Nations. Hang on, stay there.
All right, Mr. Carlson, so I'm here in front of you today to discuss the global warming crisis that is striking the world right now. What do you think your country can do to help prevent it?
I demand justice for Mother Earth.
Oh,
no matter the cost.
All right.
Councilman, are we in agreement? I am the majority. We're in agreement.
I don't think...
Save Mother Earth.
There's nobody here.
Is this a piano?
Is it?
God, I keep thinking I hear something. It's just like your jacket rubbing on stuff.
Yeah, we're good. I'm feeling pretty comfortable in this place right now. I think we're okay. Hey, brand new toilet seats. Still in
though. I've been needing one of these though.
Oh my gosh. You want to go back to the pool room? We still didn't go to the fucking balcony yet. I know.
I guess he's going to have a stomach ache until I text him that we leave.
Mine and Keaton's parents are like highly against us doing this. They think it's the most dangerous thing in the world, with given reason, but it's just so worth it.
First thing my dad said too, oh God, Highland Park. That's worse than Detroit.
But this is the top of the balcony right here, looking down over this courtyard. Absolutely amazing. So the mannequin heads, I don't know if you can see my flashlight, wave it around a little bit, but they're over there. What you seeing?
I don't know.
Is it worth going over there?
There's a bunch of chairs. Here. Nothing too major. You look like a soccer mom.
Yeah, I wear my jacket like this. I got hot, okay? It's winter. It's supposed to be cold. I want to get over to where the mannequin heads are.
Ooh, true. See if we can see him from here.
Side though, there's definitely one right there. We have to go literally all the way back from where we have to go from that door down and then over here. We'll get to the mannequin heads at one point, but let's hit this hallway.
This is a floor up from where we came in, yeah. Right?
Yeah, it's around the second floor right now.
These nuts.
Dude, there's just so much stuff everywhere. They didn't take anything out of this.
I know.
Oh, come check this out, Keaton.
Hang on, are these are old records, dude.
Are they?
Yeah.
What kind of records? Anybody notable?
Up from slavery. I don't know if it's music or like...
Like movies? Shirley Jackson?
This one looks cool. This one looks groovy. The rural blues. Ooh.
Going up the country.
Is it in here?
Oh, look at this one, my favorite. Shalom Osh's story of the birth of Jesus, narrated by Pete Seeger with traditional Christmas carols. I love Pete Seeger.
Yes.
My favorite. Oh, dude, these are legit records down here.
Where are these books? I can't tell. We should leave them, though, for the next people.
Yeah, they're cool to see.
Don't take stuff. Just look.
Yeah, don't take stuff from buildings, guys, because the coolest part is being able to come in here and actually see it for yourself.
I mean, you can take a little souvenir if it's something stupid and worthless. The folk songs of Britain.
It's a cancer coffee mug.
Ooh, I'm a cancer. My astrology sign.
But yeah, look at this. To show you guys some of the abandoned buildings surrounding this place, we're going to take a look outside. We're not kidding when we say there's... weeks worth of footage to record around here in this one block.
Place is just decimated. You gotta imagine all the big storms that rolled through. All the damage they do to places with no windows. Alright.
This is one desk, right?
I don't want to be in here too long. I don't want people seeing us.
I just want to show them how many buildings are around us right now. Okay, guys.
Real quick.
So this building right here, abandoned. This building, abandoned. Those two buildings behind it, abandoned. That big tower right there, that's an abandoned school. Down here, that other big tower, another abandoned school. Right in front of it, an abandoned house.
Very abandoned place.
Abandoned places all over the place right here. But I mean, this is just the perfect spot for anybody who's into exploring to come check out. Because this place has so much to offer. There's so much left to be seen. Look at the desks in here. This is just a room full of desks. You can have the old mount where they put the TV. They didn't even take that with them. Look, there's somebody's MySpace, guys. MySpace.com/ADEJack50. Check them out. It's just a giant old fan right here.
Wood floors. Low risk of business.
I don't know how legit this is. Week 8, January 12th, 2007, U.S. History 2.
Wow.
I don't know how legit this is.
That might be. That'd be cool if it was.
That's really cool.
It's like, what, 13-year-old chalk still written on the board?
Okay, don't let this graffiti deceive you. Hell is not this way. Over here is the really awesome courtyard that is arguably one of the coolest places in this entire building.
So far.
Oh, this is weird. Look at this. This is weird. There's like a mini office.
Do you see this floor? How bumped up it is?
Is this the floor?
Yeah, it's the floor.
Oh, shit. I thought this was like this
that is
carpet.
Stupidly warped.
Yeah, let's, I'm gonna step off of that.
I'm gonna look in here real quick, though.
Yeah. Ooh, check this room out. Ooh. Big stair set. We'll go up there soon. This sounds a little sketchy, I'm not gonna lie. I can feel it bending. What's down here? Look at this, all the carnage that's just wrecked.
That's what I was saying earlier. Like, when these windows get knocked out, you can imagine a big storm coming through, just blowing shit around.
Yeah, you got all the glass on the floor. Whew! It's like that.
Then it just gets dark.
But see, I love these giant columns right here. I don't know why, but I just love this. I think this is so cool. And the way they have these, like, doorways in front of their stairwells, again, to me, I just think that's really cool. And I don't know why. You want to see something creepy, Keaton?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's just a baby picture.
Look at the little guy.
He's so cute. Hey, you want to be your cheek? He's so cute. There's the old PA system.
So many rooms like this. Oh my god, a mouse!
Oh my god, I thought you were talking about an actual fucking mouse. Barack Obama!
No way.
My man. Oh no, the real gem. Colgate toothpaste.
Hot mama. Love me some pearly whites. Alright. Let's see what this lesson is.
This was a college. And this
right about a time when you cheated and were caught. Right about a time you were talked into doing something and regretted.
Right now. No, I'm kidding. I don't regret this at all. This is amazing. Oh, is that a mural on the wall?
Mm-hmm. That's an old poster, I think.
Is it? Looks like it's painted on the wall. Dude, look at these hardwood floors. These are fucking beautiful. It's stuff like this that just rots. Like, you got the giant TV right here. You got two. You got all these computers.
Yeah.
They left so much
behind. That's the way it is.
Du Bois Honor Program. Established in 1987, folks. The year of, what's it called? The Du Bois Honors Program. You know that.
Short-term memory loss, huh?
I really am tempted to pull one of these and see if they work.
No, it's not.
I just want to know. My soccer mom outfit is loosening. I just know the bathroom. Is this one of boys, though? So we don't go into women's bathrooms. It's a men's.
Thank God we're allowed.
Ooh. Dude, somebody came in and smashed all the toilets.
Somebody was angry.
Is that going to be your quote for every video?
Yep, whenever I see something all smashed up.
Alright.
I do kind of got a piss, though. That's some fresh-looking graffiti.
Ooh, that does look fresh. This is one of the coolest things about abandoned buildings, though, is getting to see graffiti like this, because it's like genuine art, you know?
Oh, yeah.
It's something that takes skill.
It's not easy to do.
No, definitely isn't.
It's all about the culture. All
right, guys. I know I do this ironically, but this one's not ironically. Check out Detroit Urbex. They're cool. I've actually seen their stuff before. They're a pretty cool channel. They do some cool stuff. Check them out. They're actually pretty good if you're into this. That one was not ironic. All right, so we're about to walk into the second floor of the auditorium that we walked into when we first came in. We couldn't really see the balcony all that well from our point of view down there, but...
Ta-da! I'm really hoping I don't fall through these floors.
I saw pictures of people up here from like a week ago, so I'm assuming they're safe.
Let's go up and get the full shot. Yeah, this is all good. Stairs are always extra safe.
There's just a creak in every fucking step you take.
It's nice this auditorium isn't burnt down.
Yeah, this one actually has some really nice seats too. The leather.
Very plush.
Oh, dude, let's get a view from out here. Oh, baby.
Wow. Now, this is the back row that you want to sit in. You get the view.
I mean, from right here, you can see even more abandoned buildings. That one right there, completely abandoned. This one right here, completely abandoned, along with the red building behind it.
Yeah, there's a lot in Detroit.
There's so much to see. So much. It's just a shame it sits here and rots like this, you know?
Yep.
Look down here, man. This is the front of the school that we drove past.
Fuck!
That was loud. Well, you got these seats tucked away in the corner up here. Like, look at this. I think this is the only chair right here that's actually missing.
Really?
Yeah, it's the only chair that's missing. Everything else is perfectly intact.
Look at this little guy.
kill.
Let's keep rolling.
This place is so... I can't get over this. I take it back. This might honestly top the courtyard. I can't pick between the two. You guys pick. To me, they're tied. I really can't decide which one I think is cooler.
I love that natural light coming in.
Yeah, that's... Oh, but this place, man, like... Oh, look at this, too. I don't know if you guys can see this very well, but... You got all this detail put into this, like, balcony siding right here. And it's absolutely gorgeous.
Whoever posted this, thank you.
We're
picking up bitches.
Don't objectify women.
I know. She's a really nice girl.
Call her by her name.
Nicole, I really like you. Like, you're pretty cool.
Shout out to Nicole. Don't hurt my boy, Nicole.
She couldn't if she tried.
Like, as soon as you think you've seen the whole room, it just opens up into something else. Check all this out.
This is where we came in.
Is it?
Yeah, there's our door.
Oh, yeah, and that's the auditorium right there. Yep. That window. Yeah, I got a piece of glass in my shoe.
That ain't good.
It hurts. Okay, I gotta get this piece of glass out.
Look at this bum.
Alright. Not a bum, I'm a soccer mom.
I just think it's so funny when you walk into rooms like this and like you see like this little mini office that they have and there's just no fucking wall behind it.
It's straight up just anarchy looking.
It really is.
Walking Dead. Yeah, it was probably just a water drop. We would have heard him walking around for sure.
Yeah, I think you're right. Just moments like this where you guys got to be safe and just quiet down and just listen.
Hell yeah. Only one?
Only one, yeah. You can't flex that hard, Keaton. You gotta do that. Ew. That was
gross. Two! We got Tims!
We have a whole set of Tims.
What size?
What size are the Tims?
I don't know, I can't see.
Genuine leather, lipper, leather, and man-made linings.
Hi, mama.
Oh, it says 95M. Does that mean 95 men's?
Look at that. It's a big boy foot.
That is a big boy foot.
Man. Let's just leave him looking good somewhere. Oh, come on now.
Okay, no, you're right. Let's give it some aesthetic.
All hail the Tims. Get a little shot of it like that if you can.
You got it pretty good right there. You're good. All hail the Tims.
All right, fuck this room. I can't breathe.
All right, guys, don't forget, like we said before, always take your vape break when you need it.
So cool.
All right, come on, let's keep going.
I'd like to formally thank whoever wrote this graffiti because it's going to make us look really good to our lady friends.
Two steps at a time, keep no slacking.
Trying to get this fiberglass off my glove.
Yeah, you kind of fucked up picking that up, didn't you?
A little bit.
Was it worth it?
Yeah, I'd say okay.
No, well, as long as it's worth it.
I wouldn't say I regret it.
Wait, no, you're right. We didn't go through this doorway right here.
Nope. That's what I'm saying. We've only seen half of, like, all the floors we've been on.
This is the room, Keaton.
This is the room I was showing you earlier, and you were like, is it cool? I was like, yeah.
Yeah, this is the lecture room or something like that, but
It's so cool because it's got the curtains still intact and everything.
It is pretty cool.
Got all these seats.
Wow, this is weird. Is this like where the professor would stand to a whole class? Or is this like a little mini stage for like performances, you think?
Judging by the seats, it looks like a lecture room. But I mean, I've never been to fucking college, so I wouldn't know.
All right, class. So today, we're gonna be talking about urban exploring and why it's a cool thing and why it can also be dangerous in certain aspects. You gotta take all factors into account before you go into a building. What's around it? What neighborhood is it in? Is it easy to get into? Because if it's easy to get into, there might be somebody in there before you. So just take all the factors in and judge it for yourself and ask yourself, is it worth it to risk it? And if it's worth it to you, go for it and send it, but be safe. Cannot stress it enough. Be safe when you're urban exploring. But you get to have cool experiences like this, where I get to pretend like I'm a college professor. I've never been to college, but I'm standing on the stage like a professor. And that's it for class, boys. Oh, hey, I didn't see you guys there. Thanks for watching the video. I hope you guys really enjoyed it. This was one of the coolest explorations we've ever done. Again, we're out in Highland Park at an abandoned community college. It's absolutely amazing. There are some sketchy parts of it where the floor is not so safe. So if you do manage to get out here yourself, definitely be careful. Have your wits with you. It's not the best area, but it's not the worst. So just really be careful if you come here, but it's totally worth it. But I got to play it. I got to get back to watching. Thanks for watching the video, guys.
Stay safe out there.